codesource.net.
Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Just got a quick guide here today showing you how to enable severe weather notifications on iOS 16 and newer. Okay, so first open settings, then go to privacy and security, then go to location services, then scroll down and go to the weather app, and here make sure you have allow location access set to always, and then enable precise locations. Once you've done that, it's the first step out of the way, go to the weather app, then click the options menu in the bottom right hand corner, and go to the settings icon in the top right corner, and go to notifications. Now here, make sure you have current location severe weather notifications on, and the next hour precipitation set to on. If you want that, that's optional, but just make sure severe weather is enabled. Then scroll down and you have a list of your current locations, so you can further enable this within each. So if you click New York, you can enable the specific weather notifications for that location. And unfortunately, not all locations have two options. Some of them will only have one, so that's an example there. And you can enable this however you like. It's either on or off, and that'll set specific locations. Okay, that's pretty much it. Hope you found that useful. Thanks for watching. See you next time.